as they look to build momentum toward WrestleMania 54 nights away.
Both of these men have been on the marquee before.
Ooh. Elbow stacks up Nakamura. Is it enough? And Shinsuke kicks out.
It's been electrifying here in Lexington all evening. During the break, Shinsuke and Sammy beating the hell out of each other.
You know, Pat, Sammy needs a win. No doubt about it. I mean, you obviously a professional athlete. Losses, they compile and they cause issues, right? I mean,
certainly if you let them, and it feels like Sammy has. Now, we've seen some moxie out of him this evening, but if he was to lose to Shinsuke, I think all those negative thoughts potentially resurface on the brain tonight when he lays the head on a pillow.
Nakamura cover and a kick out by Sami Zayn. And again, look at the leg and a kick out.
Never want to lose your confidence as a professional athlete. That is just a fact of life. You lose your confidence, you're going to maybe never get it back. Sami Zayn now is seemingly bordering upon getting to that point. You beat Shinsuke, though, in the main event of Raw, all those thoughts disappear. Sami needs it tonight. Bad.
Nakamura, big old grin on his face.
Shinsuke would need dub, too.
As he punishes Sami Zayn. Nakamura and some high-profile rivalries with Seth Rollins, Cody Rhodes as of late.
That's just here in WWE.
Cover again by Shin. And a kick out by Zayn at two.
Everywhere Shinsuke's been, he's been great. Looking to get back to the top of the totem pole here at the WWE.
Well, this has been a new, aggressive, vicious Shinsuke Nakamura.
He might put Sammy to sleep right here in the middle of the ring.
Sammy struggling to stay in this matchup.
He's been beating him down with kicks. Now chokehold. As the University of Kentucky is willing Sammy back to his feet.
Sammy creating some space and looking to build momentum now. Back to his feet. Zayn catches Nakamura, elbow to the face. Nakamura kicked in the neck. And now he's got Sami Zayn where he wants it. Vincent Shinsuke Nakamura. That sliding German suplex by Shinsuke does damage to Sammy. Cover now for the win to put Zayn away. Kick out at two.
Such creative and innovative offense from Shinsuke. Then he gets right back to wearing down Sami Zayn. Slide through German straight into a chokehold. Wait a minute.
Sammy lands on his feet. Oh, the Jinoku driver by Sammy. For the win, can he put Nakamura away in a kick out? Sammy almost surprising Shinsuke there.
Maybe himself.
Sammy looking to rally. WWE fans in Sammy's corner. Cody Rhodes talked to Zayn about the respect he has for Sammy earlier tonight.
Just exchanging big shots here, right in the middle of Rupp Arena.
Sammy leapfrog off the bottom rope, knocks Nakamura outside the ring, and now Sami Zayn. Trying to feel it.
Say it, Cole.
Sami Zayn is going to fly over the top rope. Down goes Nakamura.
Vintage Sami Zayn on Monday Night Raw.